Hughes sifts his way back in. Drop pass, a good one. Gaudette shoots, and it was off a stick and wide of the goal. Here's Pearson to the line. Hughes scores! First career NHL goal. Quinn Hughes makes it 1-0.
Here's Hughes. Good move down the middle. Makes a good play on the backhand, and Adam Gaudette has his stick checked at the last second. Comes back to Hughes, and that mentality, that shoot mentality, and you can see Quinn Hughes just tees it up. What are you going to do? Just direct it at the net. Quinn Hughes beats Jonathan Quick.
Threw one towards Michael Ferland. Quick's out of his net. Plays one to the corner. Puck dumped ahead. Kovalchuk was checked by Miller. Now a shot by Sutter, scores!
Forecheck has worked. The Canucks drew a penalty with a hard forecheck. Here's Jonathan Quick out to play it. And just tries to feed it up. Doesn't go all the way. And the quick shot by Brandon Sutter. High short side on Jonathan Quick. He thinks he's got it. And you can see that left shoulder go up, and he doesn't have it covered. That's one he'd like to have back, you can bet.
Troy Stetcher fanned as he tried to move it ahead. And now Gaudette is able to chip one forward and skate on it himself. He's got Ferland in front. Gaudette to the net. Shoots. Stopped by Quick, and he's able to cover the puck. After knocking down that rising wrist shot off the stick of Adam Gaudette. Kopitar has it near side. 15 seconds to go in the power play. Kempe centers on the backhand. I have follow. Stopped by the pad of Markstrom. And Jay Beagle clears the puck down the ice. Kings hot chances on the power play. Markstrom very sharp to keep them at bay. Now sends it ahead. Bjornfoot trying to get around Ben, who stood him up. Now Markstrom couldn't clear it. Clifford with a shot. Hit Ben in the skate, I think. Canucks get it out, or get it ahead anyway, and now it's out of play. Lizotte with a pass to Toffoli. One last chance for the Kings, and a nice right pad save by Markstrom on that one, as he was tested by Grunstrom. Period comes to an end. Kopitar across. Pettersson on the back check, knocked it away, and here's a lead pass. Brandon Sutter turning with the puck. Across, Pettersson scores! Somehow the pass got through, and last year's Calder winner has his first to make it 3-0.
Here's Pettersson coming back, makes a good play. And Pettersson sees a chance coming, so he stays on the ice and goes wide and just tips it by Jonathan Quick. That pass by Brandon Sutter, as you said, is somehow deflected and goes right to Elias Pettersson, and he beats Jonathan Quick.
Jordy Bent up for Schaller, nice chip, and here's Vertanen moving in, shoots, rebound, off the post, Vertanen on the backhand. His bank pass skips through, here's a chance in front, Toffoli deeks, and he scores! Tyler Toffoli set up in front by Carl Grunstrom, and off the rush, the Kings get on the board.
Look at this pass. Little tip pass and across ice. Toffoli's in by himself. Toffoli just clean.
Vertanen digging for the puck. Martinez tried a shot. Puck comes right back to him. Horvat broke his stick blocking that shot. Now Markstrom makes a nice save and a point-blank chance. Pettersson couldn't get there, and Kings start out. Indirect pass, a good one. Grunstrom moving in. Lizotte's in front. Grunstrom. I think Markstrom got a piece of that one. Might have caught a bit of the post. Now hoping for a face-off win from Elias Pettersson. Puck to the corner. JT Miller making moves, has some room. Banked it in!
Man, oh man.
He looked like he meant to do that.
Yeah.
Off of Kovalchuk and in, and the Canucks lead 4-1.
Here's the room, and you can see Miller's got some room here now. Cuts back, and then just throws it hard. Kovalchuk's coming back, and it's off his skate by Jonathan Quick.
25 seconds to go in the power play. Beagle a chance to clear. Can't get a pass to Foley. Here's Amadio. Michael Amadio with a shot. That hit by a follow in front. He jams away at the puck, and then it was put wide by Toffoli. Kings coming close. And here's Elias Pettersson moving it. Brock Besser to the left side. Here's a shot by Hughes. Stopped by Quick, reaching back. Able to hold it out, and then Besser couldn't find the handle on the rebound. Quick, reaching back, was able to block the centering pass from JT Miller. Stetcher into the corner, Pettersson, Miller, centers, and a one-timer hit Quick, and then the crossbar, I think, as Brock Besser was set up in front. Tim's got a new eating plan and a workout regimen, and it's showing. Here's Kopitar in with a drop pass. Sean Walker cuts to the middle, scores! Able to get an angle for the wrist shot up high and make it 4-2.
See the defense, look at how deep Alex Edler is in past the hash marks, and Walker uses him as a screen. Edler's trying to be the goaltender on that one and missed it.
Passes to Martinez. Centering feed intercepted, and here come the Canucks. Brock Besser leading the way. Three of them in. Besser, Hughes, to Tanev, he scores!
Christopher Tanev, reading, look at Christopher Tanev, he's reading the rush, goes straight to the net, and Hughes hits him with the perfect pass, and you can see Chris Tanev immediately goes over to Quinn Hughes to thank him, and looks over, yeah, I could score that one.
Out with it is JT Miller. He'll play chip and chase. Able to get to the puck on the near side. Miller dishes back. Edler with a shot. He scores!
JT Miller, what a game he's having.
Fourth point for Miller. As Quick just waved to that one, and Edler makes it 6-2.
JT Miller. Stop, stop, stop. Look at that quick pivot. He uses the referee a little bit. Maybe dancing. Dip. Puck standing on end.
I think it dipped.
You can see Knuckles couldn't hit the sinker.
Edler sends it around and out. Bjornfoot beaten to the puck by Sutter, who stopped. Rebound! Quick grabs it with Michael Ferland there. Disappearing for one night at least. Horvat gets by his man. He's got Leo in front. There's the pass. Score! The route is on as Josh Lebo pokes home that pass from Bo Horvat to make it 7-2.
Here's Bo Horvat, just a little move right there to get by. Throws a perfect backhand, and you can see Jonathan Quick is not having a good night. Backhand pass, and Quick can't play it.
Seven goals on 22 shots. Pettersson gets around his man, stopped by Quick as Elias Pettersson spun his way in front. Perlin broke that one up at center. Here's Brandon Sutter and got it staying onside. Sutter to the crease. Loose puck. It's in, I think. Canucks thought it was in. Play goes on. Perlin backhands one wide.
Has to be completely. Oh, man.
Faces from the past. A new captain. And a lopsided win in their home opener.